What's up, guys? It's your boy Manny back here again with one more review. Guys, today I have another product that I wanted to show you guys. It's a versatile product, so you can use it for a lot of different things. Shout out to Hanshaw once again. They went ahead and they sent this out to me. They asked me if I wanted to review it, and I said, of course, and I'll explain to you why, because this is something that I think is definitely needed, especially if you have a Tesla, and needed even if you don't have a Tesla, but I think you would find a lot of use for it. And it is a portable inflator. So basically, this right here is tiny. As you can see, this box is not big at all. This is a portable inflator. So this could inflate your tires for your car, for your bike, for your scooter, for whatever you need, it does it. And then it also comes with other features that it has as well, which I think are very, very useful. Now, I don't know if you've had this experience, but with Tesla, since on the bottom is basically completely covered, because that's where the batteries and everything is, a complete flat coverage, what happens is, instead of like on a normal car, if you hit a nail or something like that, it just bounces in and goes all the way. There's nowhere for it to bounce for. I've already had two flat tires, something hitting my car with the Tesla. And the crazy thing is, oh, look at that. Camera decided to move on me. And the crazy thing is with the Tesla, obviously you don't get a spare tire either. So the way I normally use it with my Tesla is I have one of those Instaflat cans that I have in my car whenever I need it, so that way I can go ahead and do it. And then obviously you need to find somewhere to put air, or you need to have some type of air, you know, a compressor. So normally the compressors are pretty big when you buy them. You plug them into your car, you can have a little outlet, so you have to plug it in. This little guy right here, you basically just charge it. So you just charge this guy, you have it with you all the time. You could charge it in your car, and then you can use it whatever you need to. So I'm gonna open this up so you can see. This is actually really cool. So first thing you get are, of course, your instruction. Second thing you get, man, this camera keeps moving on me and it is not cool. What's going on here, man? All right, there we go. So you obviously get the attachment, so you can go ahead and attach right to it. And then when you go ahead, open it up, you get your charge cable. It's a USB to USB-C, which is awesome. You can plug it directly into your car and charge this on the fly if you're out of battery. But, you know, I always keep it charged. Then you pop it out, and here it is, guys. Look how tiny this is. So it's extremely small, fits in your hand. You can see, very small, pretty much goes anywhere. You can put it in the back of your car, you put it in your front, you can put it in there, you can put it on, even on the side of the door. So it pretty much fits anywhere, which I think is awesome. This little guy just screws in right on top here. Boom, screws in, you're ready to go. It even comes with a little pouch, you can have it and have it protected. It's made out of plastic. Kind of wish it was maybe aluminum, but that's okay, not a big deal. You got your LED screen, then you got here your power indicator, so it actually shows you how much battery you have in it with the indicator lights. You're on and off, you cycle between, and I'll show you those now, which are pretty cool. Back here, if you can see, you have a little door. You pop that door open and you have all your little attachments, so you can inflate a bicycle, you can inflate a ball, you can inflate a balloon, you can inflate anything you need, and it's conveniently stored in that little compartment, and it's all in one. Then over here you have a USB, and then you have your charge cable. Now you're asking, what is this for? Oh yeah, you can charge your phone or your iPad or anything that you need to charge. It's a 5-watt charging, so it's not super fast, but hey, you're not gonna use this all the time. But let's say you're stuck somewhere, you have a flat, your phone ran out, you can't call anybody. Not only can you inflate your tire, but you can also charge your phone and call someone. Call AAA, call whoever you need to call to come ahead and change a tire if need be. So I think that is very, very cool. It's like an all-in-one. Then you come on this side here. This little guy here is an LED. So it has a flashlight as well. So if you need light to look under the car, to look anywhere, you also have a flashlight handy. As far as to turning it on, you basically hold the power button and boom, it goes on right away. There you see. Then you have this little button right here. Let me see if you can see that. It's kind of hard with the way the camera is here, but there we go. If you click this button, it scrolls through the different preset settings. So it goes for the settings, it goes from a car, to a motorcycle, to a bicycle, to a basketball or a balloon. So it cycles and it already has presets on the pressure that you should be putting out into your car, into your bike, into your ball, whatever you're using for, which I think is very, very neat. Top button right here, boom, boom. You hold that button and that should turn on the LED light. There you go. It's not super powerful, but it does work. It is useful. So it will light up little things that you need to, which I think is really cool just to have as an extra little light. So the gear button is to switch between. Then you've got this button here that has kind of like a little arrow that goes around, and that's how you cycle between the different type of like pressure gauges. So PSI, bar, it, you know, goes through all of those things. Then you have the plus right here. You have the minus right here, so you can add or take away, obviously, pressure. And then you have the on button. So you hit it. And it's working right away, so you're able to see, turns on. It's not too loud, so I think it's actually pretty cool. This is a nice little nifty product, guys. This is something that I definitely recommend for you to have, regardless if you have a Tesla or not, but definitely if you have a Tesla, I would definitely keep this. I've been using it for a while and I have it here in my trunk. I have it again with an Instaflat can, and I think it's absolutely perfect, this tiny little thing. The other day, I don't know if you guys have seen my Instagram, but there's a video coming up soon. I completely did the suspension, the air suspension on the car. So the other day I actually was able to use this. One of my installers, Juju, he went ahead and connected a T-connector and I inflated the bags with this and it worked just fine. I was able to inflate the bags enough to get under and put a jack under the car. So that's the first use for it that I've had. It's one of these things, it's kind of like a safety blanket. Like, I guess you don't want to have to use it, but if you do have it, you can use it when you need it, which I think is really cool. So Handshow, guys, thanks again for sending this out to me. I absolutely love this product. I'm gonna carry it with me all the time. I'm actually gonna pick one up for my dad and my mom so they always have it in their car as well, because I think it is very, very useful. As far as inflating the tires, it works perfect. I tried it out. There is no issue inflating the tires. You put it on, it inflates. Doesn't do it super quickly, but it does the job, and that's what you have to wrap your head around. It does what you need it to do. So, and it does it on the fly. I don't know if I said this, but it has a 45 milliamp hour battery. So it has a pretty good battery when it comes down to doing everything that you can do with it and charging your phone and all of that. So again, Handshow, thank you guys so much for sending this thing out to me. It's not on their website, guys. This is sold on Amazon. I'm gonna leave a link down below to the Amazon link. Also, I have a coupon code. I worked it out with Handshow. I'm gonna leave down that in the link as well. So if you wanna pick one up, use the coupon code. Helps me out, helps them out, helps out the channel. So I would gladly appreciate you guys doing that. Other than that, guys, again, hopefully you guys like this. This is Manny signing out with one more review.